Sarah. Give me Wheels.
Aye, aye, aye. Very nervous, Steve.
I know. I'm nervous now, this ignorant-ass question.
English is not my first language, so go slow.
It's not... English isn't your first language?
No, so you gotta go slow.
Ain't mine either. All right, you ready? Here we go. Top seven answers on the board. The size and shape of Steve Harvey's head is like a perfect what?
Egg. English.
How do you say egg in Portuguese?
Ovo.
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 Yeah.
Ovo. Egg. Wheels.
Bowling ball.
Bowling ball. Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go.
The size and shape of Steve Harvey's head is like a perfect what?
Watermelon.
Watermelon.
Yes.
Watermelon. Yeah. That hadn't been a black dude said that, that would have been racist. Yeah, you hadn't have been black, that would have been racist. He'd have said that, I'd have sued. I'd have been hurt. Oh, my God. All right, Blake, let's go, man. The size and shape of Steve Harvey's head is like a perfect what?
Planet.
Planet. Earth. Earth. Hey, man, my head is that damn big. Earth. Planet.
Dang it.
All right, Jason, only one strike. The size and shape of Steve Harvey's head like a perfect what?
This is deep. I'm gonna go a bone-in ham.
Ham, okay. I like that, though.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, I like it.
I like it.
Stretch it.
A bone-in ham.
A ham, like a nice ham.
The hell, a ham?
Yeah.
Wait, like it's a ham now? Not just a ham with the bone in, that's extra. The big bone in ham head. All right, we got two strikes, man. We gotta be careful, Wells. The Victoria's Secret ladies can steal.
Grape?
Oh. Grape.
Little, but.
Grape! All right, ladies, you got a consensus here?
Yeah.
Everybody got one? The size and shape of Steve Harvey's head is like a perfect what?
Helmet?
Helmet! Helmet! Big-ass football head! Helmet! Number seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Really?
How is egg not in this?
Welcome back, Celebrity Family Feud, everybody. Let's get it on. Give me Tracy. Give me Sean.
Oh, boy.
Ooh. Work. Yes, Mama.
All right.
I'm nervous.
I can tell. I've never seen you do that before. Threw me off a little bit. Hiya. All right, let's go. Top seven answers on the board. We asked folks at home, what do you think Steve Harvey smells like? Tracy.
Heaven.
She took my... Oh, I know what I should have said, though.
No, don't. Can't say it. Don't say
it. Where's it going?
Because we all know heaven ain't up here.
Heaven!
I know what I should have said.
It's okay.
I'm sorry. No,
that's okay.
I know what I should have said.
Wood. Like, perfect, like...
Oh, a wood.
Good, yeah, you know, like, it's a good scent of...
Wood?
We got this.
Yeah, you're like...
We got
this. Smell like wood.
Yeah, it's not my best.
Burning ass wood.
Hold on, you gotta say it. No, it's coming to him. It's coming to him.
Marcus...
Oh, God. Money.
Yes, thank you.
Oh,
yes.
Darn it.
Money, bro.
He smell like money.
Steve. That
should have
been number one.
Hold on. I have to give him a shot. Troy.
Very, very, very high fashion cologne.
Ooh.
Yeah. Very high fashion. Like a gentleman.
Very, very, very high fashion cologne.
High karate.
Woo!
Oh. Pass or play?
Play.
We're going to play. Sorry, Tracy.
I failed my team.
Oh, jeez.
Haley, we asked folks at home, what do you think Steve Harvey smells like?
I don't know.
Steve, candy?
Old ass candy.
He said candy and food and cinnamon comes up.
By the way, there are many cinnamon flavored candies. So you better stop your attitude and get back in your huddle.
Oh, okay.
But Steve doesn't smell like any of it.
Okay.
I don't want to be the host of this show anymore. Sam.
Hey, Steve.
We asked folks at home, what do you think Steve Harvey smells like? Okay. Who asked this question?
On behalf of the folks at home, this is not for me. Sex? I don't know. Probably. Oh, why'd I say that? Immediately regret saying that.
You regret saying it.
No, I mean...
How you think I feel standing here? Man, damn, Steve, you smell like sex.
I don't know. Respectfully, sir.
There's no way to clean that up.
Yeah. Just... Yeah. Should I head out?
No, just standing here smelling like a bunch of... Standing here smelling like a bunch of old people having sex. All right, Jeff, we asked folks at home, what do you think Steve Harvey smells like?
Funny.
I smell funny. I can take it. Funny.
Funny has no smell.
Come on, Sean. We asked folks at home, what do you think Steve Harvey smells like? You got two strikes. You got to be careful. The blackest show can steal.
A nice shave.
Oh, by the way,
this is the nicest guy I've ever met.
Hey.
He smells like a nice shave.
That's better than wood.
Yeah,
that is better than wood. Burning ass wood.
All right,
a nice shave.
All right. Okay, you got it. Okay, you got it. Where'd that go? Okay, just start screaming stuff. Okay. Start screaming. What? What do you got?
Grapes.
Grapes?
We asked the folks at home.
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
What
Taco Bell.
Do you think? Amen. Amen.
Brown liquor.
Amen. Hey, don't say
Hennessy.
No damn Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
I'm not finna be.
McDonald's.
No, that's not our answer, Steve. Hold on. I got it.
Go, Anthony, go. Mm-hmm.
Anthony, folks at home, what do you think Steve Harvey smells like?
Cocoa butter! Cocoa butter! Cocoa butter, Steve! Cocoa butter lotion, Steve!
He just wiped your head!
That's how you so smooth, Steve!
Anthony wiped your head!
That's how you so smooth, Steve! Cocoa butter lotion! Don't tell me you ain't got none in your dressing room.
He has the stick version.
Yes.
I do.
Steve Fancy, he might be using shea butter now, but it's cocoa butter.
Yeah, I did move up a little bit.
I know.
Cocoa butter.
You want to get it?
Number 7. Yeah. I'm overjoyed. Thank you so much. 6.
So clean.
5.
Cocoa butter's clean.
Oh, boy. Steve! Who the hell are y'all surveying in America?
Number 4.
My last
flowers. What? Goldberg's 150. Black is not on the board, but the goal is 300 points. We got a long way to go, so don't go away. We'll be back with Celebrity Family Feud. Give me Chrissy. Give me Tom.
Woo! We got this, Tom! Woo!
Here we go. Good luck.
I had a drink beforehand.
She got us a drink.
And we'll be editing that out, too.
One hand down, one hand up.
I got it.
Okay, here we go. Top 6.
First of all, can we go back to that thing? Who cheats at a work? You don't cheat at work.
Everybody cheats at work.
What does that mean?
Everybody cheats at
work. Well, how do you cheat?
You don't have a job.
She's freelance, Steve.
I'm a freelance, Steve.
No. See, you have businesses. You have modeling
career. No, you're right. It's okay. Just stick with it. I don't have a job.
Yeah, I'm just trying to help you out. Yeah, well, this ain't no job.
I would like to say that Chrissy actually gave our team a drink before I got here. That's kind of cheating at work, right?
That's not cheating.
Tequila.
That's cheating. Even, that is
that's
friendship.
Even in the playing field.
What the hell are y'all talking about? I like regular Family Feud. I just regular ass people. This is out of hand. Here we go. Top 6 answers on the board. Name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
A wig.
A wig, yeah.
Hold on.
Woo! With dreads. But with dreads, though.
Okay, I got it.
All right, Ariana, name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
He'd shave. No mustache.
Oh,
shave.
No, that can't ever happen.
Hey,
look at that. So, the distance from the top of my lip to the tip of my nose is 4 feet. It looked like a sheet of plywood. Shave!
Oh,
hey, Katie.
This is the worst thing that's ever happened to me.
Name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
A hat?
Yeah.
A hat.
Good answer. Answer.
Yeah.
There you go.
Schwartz, what's up, buddy?
Hey.
Name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
Good job.
Now, I don't want to take this personally, okay, but drag. What you might wear if you wanted to disguise yourself. Drag, yeah. Drag, right?
Yeah.
Yes. You look good in drag,
I can't
Steve.
Even imagine.
Oh, I can.
In drag! All right, Sandoval, we got 2 strikes. We gotta be careful. The Legend family can steal. Name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
A beard.
A beard.
Good job, Lisa.
I'm terrified, Steve.
I can tell.
Terrified.
All right, we got 2 strikes. We gotta be careful. Legend family can steal. Name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
A trench coat.
Oh, yeah. Won't nobody know me when I put that
coat
on.
Well, it's not going to be the shaving.
What? A trench coat.
I'd like to object. Yes. I would like to object.
Hey, for real, thank
you. How is that the answer?
Wait, and DoorDash?
Well, see, if you'd have said any item of clothing,
any
it would have
item?
Fit under casual well, outfit.
Well, okay, I don't know.
What are y'all arguing about? All right, we got two strikes now. We got one answer left. You can clear the board, but the Legend family can steal. Name something Steve Harvey might wear to disguise himself in public.
It's gotta be the most obvious thing that hasn't been guessed, so it's gotta be a mask.
Woo!
Yeah, that's it.
A mask!
Good answer, Katie! Good answer!
Boom! Woo! Give me Daniel! Give me Boo Boo! All right, here we go. Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. Steve Harvey's kids might not tell him, but you know they brag to other people that he's the best what?
Actor.
Best actor.
Okay.
Yeah!
Okay.
So good, you guys.
Cheyenne?
Yes. Best dad.
Yes!
Best dad!
Yes!
Kenny, Steve Harvey's kids might not tell him, but you know they brag to other people that he's the best what? Dancer. Yeah. Ain't gonna be up there, but I like the move, though. Best dancer.
Oh.
Hey, Dub, only one strike. Steve Harvey's kids might not tell him, but you know they brag to other people that he's the best what?
Cook?
No, that's really true.
Yeah?
No, really.
Yeah,
I'm a bad boy.
Okay.
My country ass can cook. I'm barbecue boy now. Barbecue cook! Yes! Grill master. How did they know? Sophia, Steve Harvey's kids might not tell him, but you know they brag to other people. He's the best what?
Mentor.
He's the best mentor. Mentor! All right, Boo-Boo, here we go. We got one answer left, but we got two strikes. If it's there, your family wins the game. But if it's not there this time, the other team can steal, and they will win the game.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Yes, but they got to steal, though. Boo-Boo, Steve Harvey's kids might not tell him, but you know they bragged to other people that he's the best what?
Husband.
Yeah, I'm a good husband. Steve Harvey's a pretty good husband.
That was good.
We're ready.
All right, here's the deal, family. I mean, team, fam, you are a family.
Yeah, yeah.
If it's there, your team steals, your team wins the game. But if it's not there, Descendants 3 wins the game. Steve Harvey's kids might not tell him, but you know they brag to other people that he's the best what?
Author.
He is the best author! Number 3. Yeah, that ain't no lie. Hey, man, hope you had a good time.
Yeah.
Great.
That's amazing.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Hope y'all had a good time. Thank you, guys. Hey, I need two of you to play Fast Money.